I guess if I just turn it on and actually do this, it'll work.